Hold the fridge door. This is a song of fire and ice cream. Filipino-owned Wanderlust Creamery has created a food adventure with their seasonal artisanal ice cream concoctions. But as fellow Game of Thrones fans, they're doing it for the throne. Or shall we say, the cone.
I'm a huge fan. I'm actually the biggest Game of Thrones nerd. And I decided to do 8 flavors based on Game of Thrones for the final season.
You think you know ice cream? You know nothing, Jon Snow Cone.
For their Game of Cones menu, these ice cream maesters dug deep into the TV series and books for food references, mixing in the unique taste.
We have a flavor called Dragon Glass. It's actually vegan. We have a flavor called Growing Strong, which is based off of House Tyrell. We have Candied Plums from Dorne. We have Dothraki Road, which is like a campfire-esque rocky road. Winter is Here, which is based off of a Winterfell breakfast. It's oatmeal ice cream. We have Creme of the Poppy based off of Milk of the Poppy. We have Children of the Forest Fruits. The last flavor we have, it's a sorbet. It's called the Flavor of Ice and Fire. So it's made with dragon fruit, blood orange, and fiery ancho chili.
In 4 years, this family has grown from a small artisan ice cream spot into the valley into a popular treat with 3 storefronts and regular pop-ups. They believe their internationally inspired flavors, even from fictional places, have become their mark.
LA is a pretty big ice cream destination, and so to be able to compete with all the competition here in LA and to be able to kind of maintain and carry on whatever she started with 3 stores is pretty impressive.
And as the scoops sit atop their ube waffle cone, the taste is like an explosion of wildfire. Steve, a reporter has no name, of House ABS-CBN News, Venice, California.